Qwen3 is the latest open-source language model family from Alibaba. It comes in 8 different sizes, from 0.6 billion to 235 billion parameters. All models support at least 32K context, with larger ones going up to 128K. They come in two types, dense models and mixture of experts, also known as MoE models. Dense models use all parameters for each prediction, while MoE models activate only a small portion of their parameters at once. Qwen3 0.6B is the smallest model in the Qwen3 family, with an actual size of 752 million parameters. It supports a 32K token context window, which is unusually large for a model this size. It's designed for low-resource environments and runs easily on older hardware. For this test, I'm running it on a 4-year-old laptop with 16 gigabytes of RAM and an Intel Core i5 10210U CPU. No dedicated GPU required. The model answered my question incorrectly, and the inference speed was 31.65 tokens per second. As you can see, the model is running on CPU only. Qwen3 1.7B is the next model up, with an actual size of 2.03 billion parameters. This is a quantized Q4 version, just like all other models I'll be testing. It supports a 32K context window, just like the 0.6B version. It's still lightweight and runs fine on mid-range systems. For this test, I'm using the same laptop, with 16 gigabytes of RAM and an Intel Core i5 10210U CPU. The model answered my question incorrectly, and the inference speed was 14.87 tokens per second. As you can see, the model is running on CPU only. Next is Qwen3 4B, with an actual size of 4.02 billion parameters. This is a quantized Q4 version. It supports a 32K context window, just like the previous models. It's still possible to run it on mid-range hardware, but it's approaching the upper limit for CPU-only setups. For this test, I'm using the same laptop, with 16 gigabytes of RAM and an Intel Core i5 10210U CPU. The model answered correctly, but the result was misleading. The inference speed was 7.03 tokens per second. It also ran entirely on CPU. We're now moving on to Qwen3 8B, with an actual size of 8.19 billion parameters. This is a quantized Q4 version. It supports a 128K context window, a major jump from the 32K limit in earlier models. I'll start by testing it on the same laptop, with 16 gigabytes of RAM and an Intel Core i5 10210U CPU. The model still runs on the CPU, but it's slow and no longer practical. At this point, a dedicated GPU is recommended for faster performance. The answer was incorrect, and the inference speed was 4.06 tokens per second. The model was running 100% on the CPU. Then I'll run the same test on a desktop with a Ryzen 5800X CPU, 32 gigabytes of RAM, and an RTX 3060 with 12 gigabytes of VRAM. The answer was still incorrect, but the inference speed was 46.80 tokens per second. You can expect similar performance on GPUs with at least 6 gigabytes of VRAM. However, using a GPU with 8 gigabytes or more is recommended for more consistent performance and to accommodate larger context windows. The model was running 100% on the GPU. Up next is Qwen3 14b with an actual size of 14.8 billion parameters. This is a quantized Q4 version. It supports a 128K context window, just like the 8B model. At this point, the model is too large for CPU-only setups. For this test, I used the desktop with a Ryzen 5800X CPU, 32 gigabytes of RAM, and an RTX 3060 with 12 gigabytes of VRAM. The answer was correct, and the inference speed was 19.35 tokens per second. To run this model smoothly, you'll need a GPU with at least 12 gigabytes of VRAM. It will still run on GPUs with 8 gigabytes, but performance will be slower and less consistent. During generation, the model used 94% GPU and 6% CPU. Now we're moving to Qwen3 30B A3B with an actual size of 30.5 billion parameters. This is a mixture of experts model with 3.3 billion parameters active per token. It's a quantized Q4 version and supports a 128K context window. I'll test this model in three configurations. First on the laptop with 16 gigabytes of RAM and an Intel Core i5, 10,210U CPU. The model took 1 minute and 15 seconds to load. I'll fast forward through that in the video. Then I asked the same question as in the previous tests. It took 21 seconds to start generating the answer. I'll fast forward through that too. But let the actual answer run at normal speed so you can see how fast it is in real time. The answer was correct, and the inference speed was 3.27 tokens per second. The model was running 100% on the CPU. Next, I tested the same model on the desktop with a Ryzen 5800X CPU, 32 gigabytes of RAM, and an RTX 3060 with 12 gigabytes of VRAM. The model took 15 seconds to load. I asked the same question. The answer was correct, and the generation speed was 15.32 tokens per second. The model was running 49% on the GPU and 51% on the CPU. Finally, I tested the same 30B A3B model on the desktop with a Ryzen 5800X CPU, 64 gigabytes of RAM, and an RTX 3090 with 24 gigabytes of VRAM. The answer was correct, and the inference speed was 105.57 tokens per second. The model was running 100% on the GPU. Up next is Qwen3 32B with an actual size of 32.8 billion parameters. This is a quantized Q4 version. It supports a 128K context window, just like the previous models. For this test, I used the desktop with a Ryzen 5800X CPU, 64 gigabytes of RAM, and an RTX 3090 with 24 gigabytes of VRAM. I'll ask the same question one more time. The answer was correct, and the inference speed was 30.54 tokens per second. The model was running 100% on the GPU. The final model in the series is Qwen3 235B A22B with an actual size of 235 billion parameters. This is a mixture of experts model with 22 billion parameters active per token. It's a quantized Q4 version and supports a 128K context window. For this test, I'll be using a desktop with a Ryzen 5800X CPU, 128 gigabytes of DDR4 RAM, and an RTX 3090 with 24 gigabytes of VRAM. The model took 2 minutes and 6 seconds to load. I'll fast forward through that in the video. I asked the same question as in all previous tests. The answer runs at normal speed, so you can see the actual generation speed in real time. The answer was correct, and the inference speed was 2.43 tokens per second. The model was running 15% on the GPU and 85% on the CPU and RAM. That's the full test of all Qwen3 models, from 0.6B to 235B. If you've tested any of these models on your own system, feel free to share your results in the comments. Thanks for watching.